This is Abu Dhabi. That is my hotel right there, the Hawthorne Suites. Highly recommend it. A very nice room for about $55. And I'm now going to walk over to the Persian Gulf. Depending on who you ask, some prefer to call it the Arabian Gulf. I'm not sure what this fountain is dedicated to. There's a cloth there, it looks like. Abu Dhabi, G-E-N-E-V-E, Geneve. That might be referring to Geneva, Switzerland. I'm not sure. The flag of United Arab Emirates up there. The Sheraton Hotel, where I'm sure rooms are more expensive than what I'm paying there. It is getting a little bit late in the day. I'm going to go visit the Grand Mosque, the Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, which I've seen pictures and videos of, and it is really spectacular. But I wanted to get a little taste of the water before heading over there. I wanted to see the mosque at sunset, so decided to start this video later in the day. Just a few minutes away, and we will get a view of the Gulf, whatever you prefer to call it. Christmas Eve dinner. I should mention, Merry Christmas. Today is Christmas. And I'm visiting a mosque, so that's kind of interesting. As you can see, Abu Dhabi is a very modern and well-developed city. This isn't the place to have your camping flower club barbecue. Too bad. Looks like a good spot for it. the Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque. Largest mosque in the United Arab Emirates. Completed in 2007. Looking forward to going inside. Entry is free.
Out of here.